Hi again. I just want to show you some of our Healy range. So our Healy range is our healthy living range. In our Healy range, we have some amazing essential oil blends. So our essential oil blends come in these handy little roll-ons. I'll take the lid off so I can show you. So they come in a handy little roll-on, perfect for keeping in your handbag, or just in the bathroom drawer or anywhere. In the group or the event, I would have posted about our essential oil blends and which one is right for you. But just to name a few, this one, for example, is Rise and Grind. So Rise and Grind is the sort that's going to get you up in the morning and put a pep in your step. We also have Firm Believer for fine lines and wrinkles. We have a Hello Libido, which is our libido enhancing essential oil blend. We have Now and Zen, which is a calming essential oil blend. I'm trying to think of all of them. We do have quite a few. So check out the chart that I've popped with our essential oil blends on it. If you are into essential oils, even if you're not, there is some amazing oils there that you might go, that might be really, really handy. Like Open Sesame, for example. If you've had a cold or something recently, or your kids have a cough at night, there's a great essential oil blend, called Open Sesame. So you can pop it in a diffuser, comes in a little bottle, or you can use it as a roll-on, roll it on the bottom of the kids' feet, or even yourself if you've got a bit of a tickle in your throat and finding it a bit hard to breathe. It's just going to help with any respiratory issues that may arise and may assist you to breathe easier. So, those sort of things are certainly going to help. Another one that we've got is our Kickstart. So Kickstart is a metabolism booster. So what you do is you just pop a couple of drops in your water or your juice in the morning. Just has a little dropper there. So yeah, just 3 drops in your juice in the morning, and it's going to help kickstart your metabolism. So if you're looking to lose weight and need a bit of a boost with your metabolism, obviously with a balanced diet and exercise as well, it's certainly going to give you a metabolism boost, and yeah, it may assist you to lose a couple of those extra kilos or even just make you feel good in the morning, just give you that bit of a pep in your step. So the last one I want to show you, which ladies should be the only thing that you have in your medicine cabinet now, is miracle oil. So miracle oil is designed to promote healing. So anything from mosquito bites, burns, grazes, scratches, cuts, psoriasis, eczema, any of those sort of skin conditions that require healing. It's great for that. Since I started Pure Romance, my kids and even my husband, they don't ask for antiseptic cream anymore or ask for a Band-Aid or anything else like that. They go, "Where's the miracle oil?" Because it's the only thing that they go to. And I'll tell you a really quick story. I was at a party once and a lady had done her hair before she came to the party and she was using a hair straightener or a curler and she'd burnt herself just here. Anyway, I said to her, I grabbed out the miracle oil and it comes with a little dropper, so it is absolutely perfect. So yeah, so it comes with a little dropper. This one's nearly empty from showing everyone. So I just popped 2 drops on there and she just sort of like touched it over where she'd burnt herself. And it was only like an hour or so beforehand. 5 minutes later, she'd completely forgotten about it until someone mentioned, "Hey, how's your burn on your head?" And she's like, "Oh my goodness, I had completely forgotten about it." As well as another friend, she'd poured hot water all over her hand and it was burning. And it was, that feeling that you get where it's still burning and you just can't get that pain away. Well, she put miracle oil on it because she'd bought some previously for another issue that she had. And she said it was amazing, like quickly it took away the pain. So, when I say miracle oil, ladies, it is actually a miracle. So yeah, anything that needs healing. And the best part about it as well, if you've got young kids that shy away from antiseptic and things like that because they sting, this doesn't sting. I was at a lady's house the other night, and her son had taken a chunk of skin off his knuckle. And I said, "Try this." And he's like, "No." And I said, "Trust me, it doesn't hurt at all." And I popped it on. He's like, "Ah, no pain." And I'm like, "See, it's perfect." So yeah, definitely grab yourself some miracle oil and keep this in your cabinet. Trust me, it is the only thing that you will ever need. So that's some of our Healy range. Any questions, drop me a comment or shoot me a message. Thanks.